Maxing out your life does not mean exhausting your life. Enjoy your life. Maxing out does not mean exhausting yourself. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Breanne. Maxing out. You know, I talk about maxing out your life and living your best life and filling your life up with all that's wonderful. At the same time, it's not about exhausting your life from going here and going there and running here and rushing there, even if it's all good things. You know, I take on a lot of great things and I love my life and I love the things that I do, but sometimes it can be overwhelming. You know, if I'm wanting to paint that day, but yet I want to go to lunch with a girlfriend, or I want to do something with my husband, or I want to do something with my family, or I want to go to the gym, or I want to make YouTube videos, or I want to do a live stream, you know, and plus go to school. Sometimes we have to narrow in what it is that we're doing because we can overwhelm ourselves. Yes, I like to max out my life. I like to live life fully, but I want to live life fully in a way that I'm enjoying my journey, not rushing my journey and not exhausting my journey. So some people think that the more they add, the better. But if it comes to a point where we're exhausted and we're just rushing from thing to thing or feeling under pressure or we're not rested, to me, that's not living my best life. So sometimes we have to pick and choose. And sometimes we just simply have to rest and enjoy. From my house to yours, may God bless you. I hope you like, share, subscribe to all 5 of my channels. Links are pinned to the top of the comment section below. If you connect with me with all 5 channels, I will likely connect back with you. Hope to talk to you soon. Bye-bye. To relax.